following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
The baddest woman on the planet is here.
Ready to take more names and break more arms. Won the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble, has held the Raw and SmackDown Women's titles. Rousey is a force to be reckoned with.
Come on, let's go!
I don't know how you can't be nervous when you are prepared for the match of your life against the greatest generational talent in women's division history.
Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, blow to the breadbasket. Back elbow.
So precise.
Superb technique from Rousey. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Corey, is there a strategy that Charlotte can implement to help keep Ronda Rousey's striking and submission abilities at bay?
The Queen needs to utilize her athleticism to keep Ronda moving around the ring and her power to wear Rousey down once the baddest winner on the planet is finally winded.
Oh, the champion's down! The champion's down!
Oh my God, we have a new champion!
Not yet. Watch the hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed. Ouch. Caught her.
And toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. A arm bar.
Punishing stretch. That attack was definitely pre-calculated. Hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
She's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Charlotte
utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
She's pushed into the corner. I had that well scouted.
Breaker. Charlotte's in a poor position.
Ronda with a layout, Uranagi. Two count, close call for the challenger.
Close call.
It's no secret these superstars have it out for each other. This is a feud that can only be decided through competition.
It's almost scary how determined they are to take each other apart.
This is what happens when things get personal, and that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm.
Rousey's got the arm.
Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Rousey to the top. Ooh. And she adjusts it and
launches.
Diving forearm smash.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Tatter.
Somebody pinch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Watch the hand speed.
Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed. Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Ronda's asserting some dominance.
What a backpack start. Oh, with authority.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Jeez.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now. Charlotte needs to utilize some of the...
Here's the pin to retain.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Oh, that'll even...
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Trapped and nowhere to go. Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
She's in her grasp. Ronda with the Uranagi.
Rousey about to snatch the Queen's crown. She got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
Rousey got countered there. Charlotte, so impressive.
So powerful.
Back stunner. A bad place to be for the challenger.
That's the sort of merciless attack we've come to expect from Charlotte.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
Rousey connects and rolls through.
Flair moved at the right time.
Great counter. Trying to play into the crowd a little bit. Not a usual part of her game plan. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Somehow maneuver their body out of this submission, dropping bombs, and they're free.
And she's stunned in the corner. Ooh, she just turned it around. Eat defeat. Big forearm.
So much energy to muster.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Oh,
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Targeting a body part, working the arm. Into the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Ripped off the ropes, shoulder first. You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
On the middle rope.
Cover!
Two! Almost beat the champ. How the hell did she just kick
out? Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Arm trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
Rousey taking no prisoners.
This is what Charlotte wants to avoid.
Rousey just unloading on the Queen.
She's staying elusive.
A stalemate of counters. Found some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
And she had Charlotte's number there.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Pushing the limits of their mental and physical strength, Charlotte and Rousey are making sure neither one forgets this match for a long time.
This is definitely going to be a match that is talked about for years to come.
Backbreaker. Figure four locked in. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge. It's in. This one's over. This one is over. Charlotte Flair can taste the victory.
Oh, there is no way out of the figure eight.
No way at all.
I think you might be mistaken, Saxton. Got the underhook.
The champion into the cover. Barely kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Bam!
Oh! And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Blow to the back of the neck.
The Queen measuring her opponent. Knee drop hits the mark.
And Rousey can only remain on the defensive.
Charlotte putting Ronda Rousey in an unfamiliar situation, being dissected.
Oh, shin breaker.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. And this one might be headed ringside.
Rousey able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
It's time for Rousey to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Two. Oh, man. As the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Oh, what a kick.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Fighting in the crowd now where the cheers may drown out the ref's count.
Better be careful. Quick thinking pays off. She brings the fight back to ringside. Ringside won't stop the count.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
That takes them down. Seated dropkick connects.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
Charlotte demanding respect from her subjects in attendance.
Six. A tough loss, and now they have to be concerned with a serious injury.
This is the worst case scenario. Obviously, it's one thing to fall short in the matchup, but now to, oh my, suffer what could be a serious injury. It's just got to be absolutely heartbreaking.
This superstar has been through so much recently. This has got to be absolutely heartbreaking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta.
Get ready for the self-proclaimed.
Ladies and gentlemen, there have been plenty of superstars who would be called cocky during my time in this business, but Theory has made it a point to be the very definition of cocky during his time in WWE.
Look at Theory defining a whole generation. Absolutely impressive of him. A man who doesn't want to wait his turn. A man who knows his worth. A man who knows everything is owed to him.
I didn't mean what I said to be a good thing, Corey, though I won't deny Theory's in-ring talent. It's just that, neither will he.
And we have to acknowledge that Mustafa Ali is as driven as they come when the bell rings, always keen on proving himself as an elite competitor.
Yeah, well, he'll have his chance tonight, Saxton. Ali knows how to step up when the time's right, and I would say the time is right now.
The springboard attack fails to land. Shoulders down.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
And a quick pin attempt. He kicks out before two.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner.
Mudhole stomping.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Look, we know Austin Theory can be a mean son of a gun if he wants to. If there were ever a time when he should turn that aspect of his personality on, I would say this match is that.
It's a tightrope to walk between aggression and frustration. Let's see if Theory can manage it.
Kick to the gut. Backed around into a neck breaker.
Yeah. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
There's the takedown.
Between the ropes, rolls through.
Into the drop kick.
There it is. Oh, nice. And into the count. Two. Oh, he kicked out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Uh-oh.
Can he do it here? Oh, rotates out and gets the cover.
Not time to expect victory yet.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Snap power slam.
Matt holds back Theory.
reversal.
I don't know what it's going to take to put an end to this rivalry they have.
It's going to be something fierce, I bet, Michael.
And I'll guarantee it's going to be excruciatingly painful, guys.
Brainbuster in the knee.
Gonna turn your cranium inside out with that.
Is it enough? Two. Powers through after two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
And that holds Theory back.
And now Ali is waking up.
Yeah, but Ali needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this match.
Fisher and Suplex. Here he goes. For the win. Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
Holy moly. How?
The devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And he tosses it back in now.
Uh-oh.
Well scattered reversal there. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
He'll rebound, don't worry.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight. Judgment Day has arrived.
Balor, Priest, and Ripley, such a dominating trio. Well, the frightening thing about the Judgment Day is that they're...
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Elbow drop right on point. From Damian Priest in this match if he wants to get the win.
I think Priest needs to look for ways to get the physical advantage. The more he can do to put his unbridled strength to work, the better. The power he can put behind his punches is his best bet at finding victory. An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Isn't gonna be good. Gunbuster
across the shoulder. Filthy.
Uh-oh. Another reversal by Priest.
What a barrage of stomps.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Up and around. Tilt-a-whirl with a championship on the line.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
We're about to take a chance.
Champ.
Is it enough? The cover!
Near fall!
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That was close, but Damian Priest doesn't look like he's letting that distract him from the task at hand. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb!
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Slips out of the way, the arrow, what reflexes?
Top
the
wall slam.
Sidewalk slam!
And he's driven through the ring.
Hits him with the counter.
Before that attempt. Look at Wobbly in the corner.
Looking vulnerable on that top turn.
Both superstars perched up high.
Not from up there! Counter right into the powerbomb.
Big knockdown.
Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Double leg takedown, got the shoulders down.
Oh, I thought the champ had it.
He's lining him up.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Here comes the Street Champion!
Imperium has arrived.
A united group with one unwavering mission to prove.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
History attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
What a barrage of stomps. Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Yeah. Gunther quick to the counter.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Strong, emphatic chop.
Striking with the knee drop. So precise.
So, how do you prepare for an opponent like Gunther?
I don't know. Go a few practice rounds with a semi-truck? Gunther already had next-level power and cruelty, but now that he's transformed his body, his cardio has improved too. If you're going to beat this guy, you're going to have to match him blow for blow, and that is a tall order indeed.
Solo Sikoa signaling to the audience, and they are responding.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, right to the gut.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stomps.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
A really great swinging neck breaker.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Great minds think alike.
Now a pin for the championship.
surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Tagged with a punch.
Great flurry of offense from Solo.
Solo's really on top of his game right now.
To keep him down.
From the top.
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
I don't care how much mag you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, not looking good.
Right, the
solid spike.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Shifted. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
From the middle rope,
and nobody's there.
Sokoa prevents that from connecting.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here's your winner.
Turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.